tag him for one of those unsportsmanlike conducts, but
would that have been something?
Given the circumstances, Sabres might have had a legitimate argument given the criteria for a penalty shot, but Paul Stewart is a guy who likes to let the guys decide the game. Well, Dave Brown came through with one on Rob Ray, and Ray says, okay, Dad, Gagne, let's see what you can do. And Dave Brown is willing to do it, and Paul Stewart's going to let him. All tied up in the grip right now, the wrestling referees hold. A couple of lefts to the back of the noggin of Brown. Brown would like to get the helmet of Ray off, but he'd like even more to have his jersey gone. Then he could really do something, and here come the lefts. Brown with a left, and McGillney with a very short right. Brown is where he can get free and let him go. And the lefts are the best ones. Now he's got the jersey off of Ray, but he may have him tangled up. Paul Stewart is just letting him go. Oh, right by Rob Ray that caught Brown on the cheek. And now the linesmen get in.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the three most feared words that you hear the official is let them go, except when these two guys get together. This is really a heavyweight fight, isn't it?
Yeah, Ray got rid of the elbow pad right away. Now, he's a righty. Brown is a lefty. And the better shots landed were Brown's lefts and Ray's rights. Just a jersey pull first. Eventually, Brown has the helmet knocked off, and it was one of those little jabs from behind that did it. There went the other elbow pad. So now Ray doesn't have either one of them, and Brown soon does not have his jersey. See, now he's free to let a couple go, and Ray responded pretty darn strongly, considering he was at a disadvantage at the time.
You got two very tired players right now as they sit and rest at the penalty box.
Oh, there was a right that really scored on the side of Brown's face. Both guys got marked up from that one. Both guys seem in pretty good shape for it all.